All right, John here, Emerald Hollow Mine, on another cold, wet, muddy day. But I'm finding crystals, so it's a good day. This is what I found so far. That's some type of iron that's decomposing in there. That's a crystal point. This is red rutile. Pretty cool. Even on a cloudy day, it really picks up light. This is a crystal. And then I saved this one. It just had staining all over it and really looks scorched. This piece I pulled out from down here. All of this black is crystal facing. When you clean that off, it will look like this. I have this big piece coming out, but behind here, this stuff here, I'm going to start retrieving that. There's crystals in there, loose crystals. See if I can get this thing out. Look at that. How about that artwork? That's going to be crystals in there. I can see that's all black in there. That's really something. That one will be coming home. Ground's all stained. I said there'd be crystals in it. This manganese, this just rolled down. And I promise you, this is going to be cool. There's attachment there and there. There's one. That's the rock on the side of it. Now, where is my stick? I can feel there's little things floating around in there. There's mica, and then behind the mica, what do we have? Can you see the reflection of the rutile? Right there.
there's more roots here. Yeah, it's all through there. I'm just gonna knock that all down. See it right there.
Tabby.
Let me scoop some of this up. All right, let's get back into it. I would need an screwdriver. I'm going to go next to this and pop that out. And see if we can't get this out. Ready yet? There we go.
It's all alestial facing down there. That's a crystal there. See the side there. All right, we put that up. Get this one back. That is it for.